This week on Compass, as Easter pilgrims continue to nail themselves to a cross, we look at the agnostics who started nailing themselves to a giant question mark. Plus, the role of Mecca in Islam, as we meet a group of dyslexic Muslims who seem to pray in the direction of Maccas. And miracle or hoax? How does science explain the extraordinary case of the Weeping Virgin Mary? And the even more extraordinary case of the Vomiting Virgin Mary? That's this week on Compass, 10 o'clock Sunday on ABC One.
Now, the more you read about America, it's an amazingly religious place. Mm. Actually, I read a statistic recently that over 63% of Americans think that the Bible is literally historically true.
Yeah, they actually believe that the story of Noah's Ark and the story of Adam and Eve is historical fact. Mm. So I went to some people in Texas who agreed that the Bible is true to see whether they would obey some of the Bible's more extreme passages.
Excuse me, madam, you believe the Bible is true?
Yes.
Oh, fantastic. Is my son here, Craig Jr., has been cursing me, and I just wanted your help to kill him.
To kill him?
What do you want me to do?
Help put him to death. See, as it says here, whoever curses his father or his mother is to be put to death, and he keeps cursing me.
No, I don't think so.
But it's in Matthew 15:4. Didn't you say you believe the Bible is true?
I don't know. I think you're twisting things for me.
I'm not. It's in there. It's in Exodus as well. It's in there three times.
Stop being a prick, Dad.
You heard him curse me.
What is that? Fuck you, Dad.
See, we've got to kill him now. You said you believe the Bible.
He just needs a good butt whooping.
But what about, if you're not going to kick his ass, can you at least deal with my brother? This is my brother here. He's a homosexual, adulterous, fortune-telling dwarf with crushed testicles. We have to bring to death three times, once by stoning. You know Leviticus.
Oh, yeah.
I missed the hunchback dwarf.
Yeah, well, this is it. Everyone has. This is why these hunchback dwarf priests are roaming our streets.
Oh, a dwarf.
Hmm. No one with any eye or skin disease?
Oh, yeah, you're in trouble.
A man or woman who consults the spirits of the dead shall be stoned to death.
Wow.
Did you not know this bit?
Yeah, I do, but, I mean...
Well, why are you stoning to death, then?
There's some literature in the Bible that is not for this time, it was for the time.
So what about homosexuals? Is that for the past time or for now?
No, that's for now. That's for...
That's for now, is it?
Now, I guess.
How can you tell? Is there an asterisk next to it? Because here's the bit that says we should kill the homosexuals. That's right next to the bit that says we should put people to death for adultery. Yeah. What have I got to do to get you to kill him? Get him to perform an abortion? Unfortunately, that's not in the Bible.